Hello, I'm Esti G. Hayim. G is Goldstein, my father's name. I read from a short novel called 69 from my last book called Seed in Hebrew, White Paint. It's about people that are struggling to get the life they think they deserve instead of the life they live. And in general, I suddenly became aware of everything that would be left behind when I'm gone. Shoes, t-shirts, evening dresses, jeans, books, lipstick, makeup. I imagined what would still be useful, claimed by my family, my friends, and what would be thrown away. Now and then, I put some clothes and shoes in large trash bags and take them down to the street. I would leave the bags on a bench by the trash containers. Why not get rid of them now while I'm still alive? I would think. Leave as little evidence as possible. Every time I lost someone, the objects they left behind wounded my heart. The plaid shirt that had worn my father's body had a little of him in it and now lay folded on a shelf between other shirts he used to wear, as if nothing had happened to him. It will never wrap his skin again. Never again I'll be able to embarrass his thin shoulders and feel the raw touch of the flannel under my fingers. The flora dress that Oa used to wear in the summers because it was airy now hangs perpetually on her closet, emptied of its owner. The last book read, a bookmark left in it. All contained a sort of mockery in them. So we are mere objects, eh? Where then is the person that used us? Which of us survived? Which of us is eternal? Thank you.